I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Hello all, good morning. Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Sunday, June 25th, and we're at the closing day of Pentecost, so very serious day, high rapture, high event watch today as well. And today they look at Moses when he was drawn out of the water at 3 months old and thus given the name Moshe, was also observed on the holiday of Shavuot, and he was pulled out of the water. Hallelujah. So very exciting day indeed. We're going to talk more about what took place in Russia. Of course, we've seen this alignment in the predictive programming video that when this coup took place, that is when the nuclear war started getting very serious. So we are watching what is taking place with a rip out of Shoigu and another military leader that I would say had been watering down the war, and now we're going to get some new ones in. They claim within the next 3 to 6 months at latest in order to bring in some more hostile military leaders that could bring severe destruction over to Ukraine and the West. So this is the new phase that is coming in. Other stuff we'll talk about, abomination shot related stuff. Stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there.